Let me check the gain on the mic. Okay.
What is he doing?
Those pajamas, I would die with those.
Loud banging noises. I haven't heard any noises.
Well, I have, Daddy. So can you just take the light on?
Calm down.
I mean, I have nothing wrong with that, though.
Right.
Jeffy is savage, man. What is he gonna do?
No. Why does he have a hammer?
No, please don't bring him. Okay.
No, he's sacrificing the
man. Okay, we can do this
again. He just fucked it up.
All the noises you hear, Claire.
That episode.
I'm trying to swear less, too.
What's the point?
Damn it!
It's gonna be very minimal. I'm still gonna do it here and there, but it's gonna be very minimal.
It's hammer, you baby.
Jimmy, what was that noise? Oh, you were in too, Daddy?
Turn to the left.
Like a loud banging. Jimmy, where's your crib?
Oh, I'm sure you got it.
Shorty, what, did you buy it or something?
Oh my God!
Stop it!
I told you, man.
What are you doing?
I'm hitting my crib with a hammer, Daddy.
Why would you do that, Jimmy? You're making a loud banging noise.
Oh, I guess you're right.
He obviously has the way of hurting his crib.
He's an idiot. I can see what I'm hitting, Daddy.
Jeffy's logic is on point.
If you hit one more time, you're grounded. If you hit one more time, I'm gonna take you out of school.
Your hairline is showing. You like slowly get your arm.
Oh!
What could it be? You're a scary bunny rabbit trying to eat me.
Why do you let him yell at you, Mario?
Alright, Jeffy, you know what? I'm gonna call a doctor. I'm really having this bad of a dream. And maybe he can stop. Let me call a doctor.
What's the doctor?
Brooklyn Tea Guy. Oh my God, I can't believe I did that. I am all over the place today.
Yeah, you are.
Line. No, I got it. I'm the doctor. What's the problem?
Okay, the problem is, doctor, is that my son had a bad dream.
You want a doctor for that?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. What do you want me to do about it? Did you even hear yourself? You called a doctor because your son had a bad dream?
Yeah, it's called a nightmare.
Nobody! You're supposed to tell him to grow a pair, then you send him back to bed.
Oh, it was a really scary dream? Yeah.
Oh, did you give him some Milky and try rubbing his tummy?
No.
Oh, maybe that would have helped. Maybe you should have done that before you called the doctor about a bad dream.
I mean, that's kind of true, but I'm not going to do that. You want me to tie his shoes, too?
And put out his clothes for tomorrow?
Mario, you gotta fight him
now. Talk to his school, bully, and then maybe after that we can go play catch.
I think you just want to pay me to be his father
because you don't want to be a parent.
Damn.
Look, he just said he was having a bad dream.
It had a really scary bunny in it, and your bunny was trying to eat me.
Bunnies are not even scary.
Is there a way to stop the bad dreams?
You haven't heard that song, Brooklyn Tea Guy. I promise you, it is scary.
One good way that we can do that.
Can we go inside his dream and kill the bunny in his dream?
Actually, we can. Let's do that. I was actually thinking that, and then you said it. I can't believe you did that. But yes, that's exactly what we're going to do.
Really?
I even got the machine. It's out in the car. Yeah, I brought it just in case. Just in case something like this was going to happen.
We're doing it.
We
predicted the future. I am doing this, but
first I got to change my shirt. This doesn't really show up on green screen.
Okay.
Yeah, there she is. The green machine.
Sounds like.
Fucking like that.
You write that on a Sharpie?
Oh, I'm sorry. Where is your dream machine 3000?
Yeah, Blair.
Huh? Let me see it. Where's it at?
How's it work?
You could have made a better ever with that
hard.
That
hard does not look good. That doesn't do anything. But that cable right there connects up to this machine, so whenever he falls asleep and starts dreaming, a portal will appear right here, and then we can just jump straight into his dream.
You know, that's actually pretty cool. I'm not going to lie. That's actually really cool.
How does a man have this kind of technology?
I wish I could sleep that quick.
See, there it is. There's the portal.
Wait, oh, wow. So we just jump in?
Yeah.
What do I think?
Let me go in real quick. If we
Jeffrey
die in
really
the dream,
needs to take a shower, man. That hair is greasy.
So let's be careful in there, okay?
That's
okay. We jump in on three. One, two, three.
No green dream.
So that's a nice dream.
The dream machine. We're not in France.
I'm sorry. It just looks so weird, you know?
Yeah, people dream when
it's pretty
weird.
It's
not water.
Is that flying cereal box?
Yeah, looks like it.
That might have been like weird. What are you trying to
do?
Jeffy! Start looking for him. Jeffy!
So you just have
Jeffy!
Pencil.
Jeffy!
Where's the
button? This is very colorful.
Jeffy.
Perfect thumbnail right
now. Oh, a dinosaur! That's great, Jeffy. Why is he a dinosaur?
Because in dreams you can be whatever you want.
Jeffy,
I've never been a dinosaur.
I don't know.
Well, Jeffy, we came inside your dream to get rid of that scary bunny rabbit. Now, where is he at?
I don't know, Daddy. You want to see me turn into a giraffe?
A giraffe.
I'm a giraffe.
Now giraffe.
I'm a giraffe.
Jeffy, how are we supposed to help you if we can't find it?
Giraffe. Gonna start pronouncing that.
Maybe Jeffy was lying and he just made all this stuff up. Look, let's just go home.
Really?
How can you get out?
Oh, portal. I just thought maybe we would spend a little more time here.
The episode's gonna be too short, bro.
Yeah,
we don't see the scary bunny rabbit.
Maybe
we
have to wait a little longer.
Yes, we're here. Did you say we died here? Then we're stuck in here. So I'm not nervous dying.
Yeah, that's true. It's just there's a lot of other stuff here that we haven't explored.
Because we didn't come in here to explore, we came in here to kill the bunny rabbit. So if we don't see him, let's go.
Okay. Mario's being rational, to be honest.
There he is!
That's an ugly bunny rabbit, though.
Oh no! He jumped out!
There's the portal. Let's leave.
Are you sure you want to leave already? I just feel like this has been kind of lame.
Well, I don't want to risk
it.
Like I said,
dream
I don't want to die here, so let's go.
Yeah,
because
it's
hot
and
candy.
Let's go. Very rational.
Jeffy, wake up. There was no scary bunny in your dream.
I know, Daddy. I didn't see it either.
So you're just making it up?
No, I promise there was a scary bunny.
Well, you're going
to
see it.
So go to bed. You waste this night's time.
No,
I'm just 30,000
of stuff.
Guess I got the Dream Machine 3000 out for no reason.
I mean, it's still a nice machine, though, but thanks for all your help.
Wow.
All right.
You're just gonna leave it at his crib? Like, that's not a
multi-convention?
Why do you have a thermometer in your butt? So many questions I need answers to.
Uh-oh.
Where
are you going?
That's pretty
I like this. This is nice, you know? Just two dudes sitting in the
I would freak out if I saw that in my face whenever we got over to Soul
Fire. This is nice. This
yeah,
is
I
crazy.
Would
no
say,
hey,
demonetization. There you go.
Don't make me go back home to my wife. You remember how your son said he had a bad dream?
Yeah.
Well, I had a bad dream once. I dreamt I was in my late 40s in a failing marriage with a truckload of debt. Then I woke up and it wasn't a dream.
I'm sorry.
Me too.
That reminds me of life. I'm trying to swear with that dude. Come on, man. You can do it. You can do it.
Yeah, he's actually in real life now.
He's also not in your room.
Wait a minute, Mario.
What?
Wait, Mario?
Yeah.
Yes.
Mario. I think that's the first time I've ever called you by your name.
Yeah.
Oh, I think so. Yeah.
Mario. Ew. Yeah, I don't like that.
Yeah, don't do it anymore.
Mario. Mario. It's just so loud. It's like Mario.
Mario.
Is that what the L in your hat stands for?
Yeah. What were you saying before the Mario thing?
Oh, yeah. Remember how we had a portal that let us go inside of Jeffy's dreams?
Yeah.
Well, I forgot to mention that things inside of his dreams can escape through that same portal.
So you're telling me that the Mario could be in the real world right now?
Yeah, maybe.
Well, I think Jeffy's lying. I think he'd just be making it up.
Well, we should still go check it out. Come on. We gotta go rabbit hunting.
Okay. All right, Jeffy.
Hello, Daddy!
Hey!
Daddy!
Well, what do we do?
He's like
huge,
really.
Feel like a tortoise right now. You get it, like, from the story in there, with the tortoise and the hare.
Yeah, we get it. We get it. No time for that. Yeah. Just get the
good one.
But hey, the tortoise won, though.
Bunny looking.
How are we going to catch him?
I've seen a lot of cartoons, and I think I got an idea.
Oh, God.
They never catch him in the cartoons.
This is stupid.
It's done a war. Okay, I've seen a lot of cartoons, and I know Bunny.
I have so many of those Amazon bosses.
Nice, juicy carrots.
I love every
single one. 1960s Amazon Prime into, like, Antarctica or something.
I use them a lot. When I use a different camera, I would stack those boxes up and put the camera
there. It's not gonna work.
Look at the feet. Look at the feet on it.
He's not the stupid.
That sounded kind of sexual.
I just wanted it so bad. It's definitely gonna work this time.
Well, the bunny looks like the bunny looks like he
wants those carrots. Look,
the box is too small.
Y'all suck.
You missed up twice already, you don't even have to again. Okay, yeah, I missed the game winning shot, okay? And yeah, I lost the entire game and I got made fun of. But you know what? I tried. Okay, yeah, but at least I'm trying, okay? I'm doing the best I can over here. I don't see you doing
it. Oh my goodness.
No.
He got him.
Alright, let's see that win.
Let's see it.
That took all the carrots.
I really thought
one by one.
Oh, the butter rabbit took the carrots.
Oh, you're the captain with the box, Jimmy.
Oh, I'm scared, Daddy.
Oh, what am I gonna do?
Get the box back up.
No, no, no more box. I'm tired of the box. It's tough. So what are we gonna do now?
Yeah, no, I mean, you get to the Jeffy
and
Brooklyn
T-Guy
that
Mrs.
Is this your kid?
No, that's Bowser's kid.
Awesome. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna plug the machine into him, and then whenever his dream portal shows up, I'm gonna take a carrot,
I think
and then I'm gonna wait for the rabbit to show up.
Nobody
and
can pass
the carrot through the portal.
Deep
sleep. Oh, the rabbit will get stuck in his dream.
Yep, he's
but
not
then
your
he's
kid.
Gonna
so
have
to
not
care.
That's not a good idea.
What is it? Here?
I don't care.
See, there's the dream portal. And I'm just getting the carrot, and then we gotta wait for that rabbit.
Okay.
There he is.
Oh, right. That rabbit is so creepy.
Rabbit, come get this juicy.
He's like
carrot.
Always there.
Don't.
He sounds like Goofy.
Go get it.
I know his nose is bleeding. That was it for that video, guys.
Come on, man. Poor Junior. I've been infected with this dude for like so long. Ask him a question. What is your worst night?
He didn't even catch it.
What is your worst?